Hi dear children, I am teacher Geeta. This is grade 10 physics lesson about reflection of light. Here in the slide you can see that the images of reflection, regular reflection and regular reflection and the properties of light. Now first we have to explain about the properties of light. You know that what are the properties of light. And before that you know that what is light. Light is a form of energy which gives us the sensation of vision or sight. So we have to say the properties of lights are: light is a form of energy. The light travels at a speed of 300 million meter per second, or we have to say 300,000 kilometer per second. And light can be reflected and refracted. In nature, ordinary light is called white light. Sunlight, you can see that that is white light, which can be splitted into 7 colors, is called spectra. So light can be reflected and refracted. Here it is showing another property, the light from the picture, you can see that one, the light is light travels in straight line. Light always travels in straight line only. And here it is dispersion, refraction and reflection. All these are the properties of light. Now the image formed by a plane mirror, what are the characteristics of the image formed by a plane mirror? You know that you can see through your face the plane mirror. And now the image is upright. The image is the same size as the object. The image is virtual. And the image is the same distance behind the mirror as the object is in front of the mirror. And the image is laterally inverted or reversed. But these are the properties of light. Here it is showing that one, a person looking at their image on the plane. So here is a mirror and here it is his image. The light is appears to be coming along the straight line from the tip of the head. See, reflected here. And here the light appears to be coming from the nose also. And here the distance from the here it is the person from here to the mirror, d centimeter. From the image, the mirror also same. So the distance is, if it is a 5 centimeter a man and the mirror, it is in 5 centimeter and then the image is also same like that, 5 centimeter behind the mirror it is formed. It is a virtual image. So image means it cannot be projected in a screen. This is the real image. And the image is upright, same size as the object, virtual image, the same distance behind the mirror as the object in front of the mirror, and laterally in front, reversed or inward. Laterally inverse means that if your hand, you can see the right side in the image, we can see the left side of that one. That is one. Now the ray diagram, reflection by a plane mirror. Here it is already I showed that one. This here it is the image, how the ray, here it is from here and this way the reflected, and this is the image, and this showing the ray diagram of reflection in a plane mirror. Here it is reflection. You know that what is reflection? Reflection is the bouncing back of light rays from a smooth polished surface. But here the ray coming towards the mirror is called incident ray. There after hitting and the reflected, this is the ray going back from the mirror, and this part is called the normal. And the angle between normal and incident ray is angle of incidence, and the angle between reflected ray and normal is angle of reflection. Now what is law of reflection? The law of reflection say that the angle of incidence is equal to angle of reflection. Always angle I is equal to angle R. And the second point also we have to say, the incident ray, reflected ray and the normal are all the same plane. Actually these two points are the laws of reflection. But here it is showing these laws are true for all reflecting surfaces, for plane mirrors as well as curved mirror also. The incident ray, reflected ray and angle I is always angle R. And then here it is, you can see the two types of reflection, regular reflection and irregular reflection. From the picture also you can understand that, and what is the difference between regular reflection happens in a smooth polished surface, smooth surface. Irregular reflection happens in the rough surface. Here it is, the ray is in a particular direction, but it is not in a proper direction. It is bouncing back in a different direction, varying direction. That is irregular reflection.